Members of the Osun State Chapter of the Judiciary Staff Union of Nigeria have grounded activities in the state's courts to drive home their demands for financial autonomy for the judiciary. The national body of the union had directed a nationwide strike at the end of a 21-day ultimatum given to the government on full implementation of judicial autonomy in the state. The Osun State Chapter of the union was at the federal and state high courts, as well as the industrial court in Osogbo, to effect the industrial action. The chairman, Gbenga Eludiri, attributed all forms of criminal activities in Nigeria today to neglect of the judiciary, justifying the need for the full implementation of its autonomy. The State Attorney General and Commissioner for Justice, Femi Akande, in his reaction to the industrial action, said the state government was ready to negotiate with the union, saying the governor placed premium on welfare of workers, including members of the judiciary.
Precisely on the 13th of March 2021, a meeting was called by the National Secretariat of JUSUN at Abuja, where all chairmen of all branches converged. And a resolution was reached, which gave 21-day ultimatum to all tiers of government to implement fully the financial autonomy of judiciary. But despite that ultimatum, up to today, nothing significant has been done. And that was what warranted the strike order given by the National Secretariat of Justice, that all states should embark on that strike.
Governor Adegbuyega Oyetola takes the welfare of the judiciary and the judicial officers very seriously. In Osun State, we are trying our best to make the judicial officers and the judges comfortable. It's a national issue, it's a national strike. Osun State, as far as we are concerned, we are ready to negotiate with the judicial officers. We are ready to negotiate with them to see how we can resolve the issue once and for all.
Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.